Little mission for the M today. Go retrieve Connor's dead truck.
Glad you're laughing.
Trying this maneuver. Well, that's better.
It's not bad if the funnel doesn't move.
Yeah, well, just another example of something you couldn't do without me. It's so nice to be needed. So this is 5 gallons of gas, which will get us approximately...
halfway there.
Yeah, well, these M's were a little thirsty. But think of all the work something could do with a gallon of gas. My goodness, it's amazing. We take it all for granted, you know.
Not the way gas prices are right now.
Even still, it's amazing what you can do with a gallon of gas.
Yep.
Well, just think, if you had to haul 20 cinder blocks a mile.
Yeah.
Put them on the back of a truck and off you go. You come back, that's 2 miles. You still got what you use, a cup of gas. Try doing that by hand. A lot of philosophy today.
Well, I heard somewhere that if you could make a car as efficient as the human body, it would get like 900 miles a gallon.
Really?
Yep. So there's a lot of people out there that should be able to go about 1 million miles.
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Anyway, that's the mission. We gotta go get that truck, and it's just a chance to get the old M out and see how she does. Who knows? We might get the case out and retrieve 2 things by the time the day's over. Anyway, it's just a gorgeous day outside. Boy, they just spin on a dime.
Right out. Now this is on. the same feel like these have, only locked in and out. You gotta gear it down to this hill or the brake's gonna stop it. I'll stop it. Yeah, we can stop it.
Clear it for it. Hey, we got a slow moving vehicle sign we can put on this thing too.
Yeah, we need it. How this goes. Alright. No car's coming, he's all ready to go.
way she was going to pull back up that next hill. So we geared her down just before coming down this hill. Yeah, we had to gear her down. Otherwise, we're going to have to stop in the middle of the hill. And I don't think she'd start off. That truck is heavy. Hard pulling a full hay wagon.
Thank you. It really pulls, man. Woo.
Fifth gear was a little tough. That truck's heavy, buddy. The truck is heavy. Yep, the old M got her done, and we didn't have to get the case out to drag this home, so that's good.
Yep. No problem. It was neat.
Yeah. Well, that's a little road trip with the M. Like and subscribe. See you on the next one. Oh, also, share this video if you know anybody might like it. You know, somebody's in the Farm All M's or anything. Thanks.